might need me some ventilation, a little vacation. Used to fornication, mind redefine new renovations. Space cool, back out of the space station. Float around town, do that on the daily.
Hey, how you guys doing? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is AG, and today I'm just gonna do a quick review and an on-foot look of the Jordan 1 Low Gym Red. I've been waiting for these for a minute now. They were supposed to release March 1, but as you guys may know, with Jordan 1 releases, the releases always staggered. They always just randomly put them on sites such as like Champs, Foot Locker. I got lucky with these. I copped these from Foot Locker for about $98, which is a really good price, so you know, you can't beat that. And they look really nice as well. So yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. So just a little history, guys. This colorway is actually based on an original pair of Jordan 1 high sample that was made for Michael Jordan back in 1985, which was the same sample that was created for the New Beginnings pack that released last year, back in 2019. So you know, if you weren't able to get that, these are definitely a good consolation prize. So these do definitely have the same color blocking as the highs. So your upper, you get hit with that gym red silhouette going across. And then your mid panel, you have that nice, it's not tumbled leather, but it's still good quality leather. With your Nike swoosh and gym red. And then when you get to the midsole, you have your white rubber midsole with nice flush stitching. And then your bottom sole, you just have gym red with the stars. So from the toe box, you have your smooth gym red leather. You also have that white leather. Then you have that nylon tongue with the Jumpman logo. And they also did this little touch of the 23, which is dope. That little detail is nice. Then your inner liner is all red, with the sole and the Jumpman as white. And lastly, you have this Air Jordan embroidery, which is really nice.
This life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be.
So overall, these are a must cop. I mean, for the quality that you're getting and for the price you're getting it for, you can't go wrong with that. These are also a really nice summer shoe. You know what I mean? But yeah, I hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, and make sure you comment down below. Let me know what you guys think about these. And also watch my other videos, guys. Thank you.